Hey everyone, it's your boy Hash and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I will be a barista for a day. Okay, so baristas make coffees, tea, juice. So as you can see, I'm still in training. Nakailan trabaho na ako. Let's see if I can keep this job. Okay, so I'll see you guys in a bit. So, ito si Lem.
Yes, sir.
I will be replacing you soon as senior barista. Or pwede ba dalawang senior barista?
Pwede po.
Okay, I won't replace you, don't worry. So, ano gagawin natin ngayon?
So, sir, today po, we have two kinds of tasting. We have sensory and then palate tasting. So, in it comes of calibration and manual brewing, sir, we have three kinds of beans. We have golden ticket, Ethiopia single origin, and this is a blend type po na from Brazil. So makikita nyo po, it's a different kinds of roasting. So we have medium roast, light roast, dark roast.
What's the difference? Sensory and?
Sensory and palate tasting.
Anong sensory?
For sensory, sir.
Amoy?
Yes po. Madi-distinguish natin niya sa smelling pa lang po kung ano yung magiging flavor notes niya, kung ano po ba yung na-distinguish or na-re-remind yun na prutas or lasa.
Ano mo yung pangatlo?
Dalawa lang po.
Yung tatlo yan. Yung mata. Dark, light, medium.
Yes po. So far po sir, magpo-pour na po tayo ng water, then mag-tasting po tayo.
Okay.
First, magpo-pour muna tayo ng water po. So unahin na po natin si Brazil po na s'mores. So in cupping sir.
Parang champarado.
No sir. So meron po tayong blooming time na tinatawag po. Babasahin po muna natin lahat ng grounds para ma-blooming po yung mismong grounds. Mapabloom natin yung total complexity niya. Mapalabas po natin yung mismong unang aroma niya. Sa pouring din sir, meron tayong putol-putol na tinatawag or raindrop po para po hindi po mabigla yung beans natin sa init ng kape na Celsius po na meron siya. Kasi po ito dark roast po, mostly pag dark roast po, pag mainit ang gamit natin na tubig, mas maluluto siya, mas papait yung beans natin. So gagamayin din po natin yung pagbubuo, so may titag tayong pouring rate po. Consistently lang po na mabagal, hindi po siya masyadong mabilis. May extraction time din po siya, so siguro mga 2 minutes for manual brewings po. Palate taste po para mawash natin yung dila natin para matikman nyo yung total lang ng complexity ng drinks.
Malamig. Ganyan ba yan?
Ah, sir.
Okay.
Tapos i-wipe out na lang po yung mga grounds po.
I'll have to explain the taste?
Yes, sir. Kung ano po yung madi-distinguish nyo. How's the taste, sir?
Lasang ginto.
Siguro.
Medyo matapang?
Yes, sir. That's why, ano sir, pa? This is the dark roast po. Ang flavor notes niya po is milk chocolate, caramel, then graham po. Our next is single origin from Ethiopia. So, you must sensor kung maaamoy nyo, kung ano yung maaamoy nyo.
Amoy kape.
Amoy kape. So, totally, sir, ang aroma niya po is like floral or blueberry. Medyo citrusy ng fruity. And your ratio palate, sir.
Okay. Parang hindi mapait.
Yes, sir. Flavor na siya po is floral and blueberry. Light and balanced lang.
Kasi usually pag may namang coffee, laging mapait.
Mas prepared taste yung ganito, sir.
I think so. Kasi hindi kailangan masyadong
sugar
or anything. Malasa na and hindi bitter. It's not very bitter. I think I like this too. Medyo mapait to.
So I'll introduce na po kay Sir Mike sa latte tayo.
Kailan mo ka-introduce sa boss niyo, yung babae?
Gusto po, sir. Right now, sir.
Sige.
Okay, na-introduce po si Miss Paula po, our headed po. Introduce ko po sa inyo si Sir Mike, our junior barista po. So, he conduct the latte po and then process for coffee po.
Okay. Parang nakakatakot po kasi sanay lang ako sa yung from the sachet, ilalagay lang sa tubig. Ito, ang daming ano, button. Okay, so anong gagawin
niya? So, sir, yes, first po, ipupulot po natin tong porta filter po. So, sir, pulot niya po. Pa-left side lang po.
Bigat?
And, sir, wipe niya lang po dito yung itong ating towels.
Okay, yeah. Tapos?
Put nyo na po siya rito, sir. Then, double dose po. Pindutin na lang po. Ito, sir. Pindutin mo natin. Tapos, medyo ganun-ganun nyo po para mag-divide po yung equally.
Ay, dami!
Sir, normal lang po yan. Then, wipe nyo lang po. So, sir, papatong nyo siya dito, sir. Ito pong edge nyo po. Yan. Then, flatten nyo po. Okay. Then, first po, pipindutin po natin itong purge po para matanggal yung excess na waters po or coffee grounds. Yes po. Sige na.
Suro mo ako, kuya, para pag nasira, ikaw masisisi.
Yan, sir. Pwede, click po ulit, sir, para ma-rinse lang po yung mismong group head po. Then, put nyo na po yung portafilter po, 90 degrees po, then lock. Shot glass natin, sir. Put nyo lang po dito sa mismong spout po. Yan, sir. Then, click nyo po itong large dose po. Yan. Espresso po. Puro po siya extracted by coffee machine po. Next po natin is yung Americano naman.
Espresso lang po siya with hot water po.
Paano pag gusto ko ng Pilipino?
Wala po tayong Pilipino.
Oh, wala. Kala ko kanina chocolate to.
Cookies yan, sir.
A cookies?
Hindi, sir. Ground po yan.
Tikman ko sana.
Yes, sir. Nakaya, sir. Sige, kahit lakasan niya po. Yan po. Yan po. Okay, sir. Lagay niya na po muna is hot water po. Galing po dito. Carry po lang, sir, kasi nagbablast yan. Ito po yung gitna. Yung continuous po, yan. One blast lang. Pabilis. And then, yung large dose po. So, ito yung second drink naman natin is Americano naman po. Or long black.
Mas gusto ko Pilipino. Yan specifically. So, balik. Baka mauli tayo.
And then, next drinks naman natin, sir, yung one of the bestseller natin na Buenos Dias Latte or also known as Spanish Latte po.
Okay, big boy na daw ako. Kaya ko na daw to. So, we're gonna make a Spanish Latte. So, tangan natin yung chocolate.
Pwede na, sir.
Punas lang ako. Pwede na daw.
Kabisado na.
Tingin na lang ako sa'yo kung disappointed face mo. Ibig sabihin, alam ko mali na. So, double shot. Nakalak na to. Tapos, we're gonna make a Spanish latte. So, we have the cream and the milk.
Ano naman? Parang higit ang lagi si Alawi.
Actually, nag-apply ako sa kanya. Ayaw niya akong tanggapin.
Pero pasado.
Hindi, nag-apply ako magiging glat sa kanya. Ayaw niya. Sabi ko, driver. Sabi ko, PA. Okay, then we put this. So my first drink ever for someone special. Hi, ma'am.
Thank you.
Hi, ma'am, baka gusto mo ng...
Kasama.
Yeah, kasama.
You read my mind.
Hi.
Kayaan siya na ate ko.
Sarap?
Yeah.
I'm just making sure walang poison or anything.
Parang ano, medyo marami yung serving. Parang may dagdag na kayo.
Yeah, may... Ba't alam mo? Sa cafe, this is the best part.
Uy, kasama to.
We're here with my level 3, final level. You're gonna teach me
how to make a caramel macchiato po.
Di ba ikaw sa latte art?
Yes po, gagawa rin po tayo.
Anong kailangan para gumawa ng magandang latte art?
No po, ang gagawin po natin is mag-etching po tayo.
Magaling ako sa ganun. Magaling ako mag-drawing.
For caramel macchiato po, ang components po niya is espresso, caramel syrup, and thin milk po.
Okay.
Then, ito po.
I remember that.
Okay, sir.
Gusto mo turut kita?
Sige, sir.
So, ganito yan, ha? I'll show you. Now, the student becomes the teacher. So, ganito yun na, kuya. Ako ngayon yung teacher. Tapos, ilagay ito dito. Grader. Tapos...
Stamping po.
Galing mo nga for a student. Alam mo. Tapos, ilalagay dito?
I-purge mo nga, sir.
Ay, ipipurge muna. Yan ang sanabi ko, diba? I was testing you. Okay. Then, we'll put it here. And then, lock that.
Then, habang nagpe-prepare tayo yung espresso, sir, e-prep na natin, sir, yung milk natin. Half full, sir. Then, ito, sir, yung timbuan natin, sir. Dito tayo nag-steam ng milk. I-purge muna natin siya, sir, para mawala yung excess water po. Then, proper positioning po. Dapat hanggang dito lang po yung nakalubog po. At maririnig nyo po yung ganun na sounds po. For 3 to 4 seconds po.
Ano ibig sabihin ng sound na yan?
Nag-corporate po tayo siya ng ano, air po sa milk po. Then itatop lock po natin yung milk. Para mawala po yung mga malaking bubbles po. Then ito yung espresso natin, sir. Lagay lang po natin yung
caramel syrup.
Then pour lang po natin. Ayan, mag-etching po kasi tayo. Scrape lang natin yung foam, sir. Then, caramel sauce. Ganito lang, sir. Every, ano yun, sir, po, kailangan nyo punasan, sir. Okay, sir, try nyo naman dito sa ibang side po.
Magaling nyo naman.
Ako lang to.
Yan na, sir, yung caramel macchiato po nila, sir. Yan pwede natin serve sa customers.
So, this is for you. I wanted to make a heart, pero hindi ako marunong gumawa. Ubusin mo yan, ha?
Nice.
Hindi, wag, baka mag-sumobro ka sa coffee. Bawal pala. So, I'll try to make a heart. I got, okay lang, I'm an expert. Ganito yung mga senior barista. Kahit sabi nila, hindi pwede. Pag magaling ka, kaya mo yan.
Yeah, but the coffee has to be warm.
Di ba may heart? Kita nyo? Basta mayroon, ito, I'll show dito, oh, pa ganun. Good morning, welcome to San Cafe.
Hello.
What can I get you?
What's your bestseller here?
Her name's Alexis, siya yung bestseller.
Mocha chilo.
Sorry, naubusan kami nito.
Mocha?
Yeah, ubusin lahat. Ano lang meron? Spanish latte and caramel macchiato.
I'm joking.
Yeah, okay. Kasi ang naaral ko lang is yung dalawa. So, okay, I'll learn this. Regular or large?
Regular.
Okay. You can have a seat muna.
Can I sit here?
Yeah.
First of all, get muna natin yung chocolate natin, sir. Okay na, sir. Lagyan na lang natin. Second po, mag-whey po tayo ng liquid ice cream po. 60 ml po.
Ah, ice cream to?
Apa, liquid ice cream po.
Masarap to?
Yes.
Pwede to inumin?
Pwede na po. Pero mas masarap siya, blended siya with chocolate.
Alam mo, pag magaling kang barista, tansyo mo na agad ng ganito. Kulang to. Diba? Galing ko. Kasi senior ako eh.
Oo, kulang pa rin, sir.
Ay, nako. Ang sarap kasi braso ko ngayon, so mahirap mag-touch.
Then, magpupul po tayo siya ng espresso shot, sir.
Dito na ako, expert. Ouch.
Ito po yung ano natin, sir. Whipped cream po. Shake lang po na. Okay na, sir. Ready to serve na po.
It looks nice. Mukha masarap. Hi.
Hello.
Sorry, medyo matagal dahil bago yung gumawa.
Thank you.
Enjoy your drink. So your bill would be 180 pesos.
Okay. You're not paying cash
now. Okay. So here's your change. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.
Can I have Spanish latte?
One Spanish latte. What size?
Large.
Large. For you?
Vanilla chilo.
Vanilla chilo, regular. And for you?
Spanish latte.
Regular or large? Okay. Okay, so your order is one regular vanilla chilo and two iced Spanish latte large.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so your bill is 500 pesos exactly. Oh, thank you. So here's your receipt and your money. We'll serve you the drinks in a few minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, so you had the vanilla and Spanish latte.
Thank you.
Sure.
Are you Hush?
I am. Yes.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah. Thank you. Salamat.
So during my break, I'm also on a date.
Okay, so that's it for today's video. Sobrang punuan na. Nahihiya ako kasi parang manggugulo na ako if itatuloy ko to. They're like really busy and full house. So ayoko mag-intrude kasi sa kanila. Hindi ako nag-quit. I'm just taking an extended holiday kasi I'm busy ngayon. Next time you see me back here, this will be the head barista. So that's it for today's video. If you liked it, please leave a like. Comment what you'd like to see next. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye!